È una vergogna!
I'm multitasking.
Introduction for the Lal of Bulgaria.
Break it down. Break it down.
And ladies and gentlemen, it is Lal time. Oh boy, this is going to be the McMahon's are certainly first.
Wait a minute.
Come on, my glasses.
Wait a minute. And then we're gone.
Come on, my glasses.
Oh my God!
Here,
look at this.
Well, that is our Princeton.
No, that's Mr. McMahon. It's got the wall. Look at that Mazzias.
In total shock.
McMahon.
All right, cut my heart.
Tonight, my son Shane McShash and I are gonna beat the holy hell out of hell. Are gonna have sex. But until then, I'm gonna lull incoherently for absolutely no reason. What D-Sex did to me last week, it was incoherent. It was more incoherent than when Triple H. Pedigreed this ring right in the middle of me, exposing my me to the world. It's more incoherent than when Shush Michael beat my mom on the grandest cock of them all. Cocks.
It's like a gargling of Drano.
And it's more incoherent than when I beat the holy hell out of my sus Shane McShash and I exposed my nipples to the XFL.
Ooh.
Ow. That hit a nerve.
You see, his D-Sex last week brought me a rooster. The implication being that I love cocks. What I love is great men's cocks. Men like me. I love my cock. Men like the Vice Dick of the United Cocks of America, Dick Chamber. Or that great entertainer, what's his name? The guy that's almost as old as my cock. Oh, me. What I'm getting at, people, is that I, Vince McMahon, love dicks. I love them all, and I don't discriminate either. I like big ones, I like small ones, I like my cock. I like fat ones, I like skinny ones, I like long, I like shush, I like wild, I like brown. Hello, enough, bitch. And I will be the first one to suck my cock. Well then.
I don't think of McMahon with this at all. Where's Shawn Michaels with all? 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 Where's Shawn Michaels
with all? Where's Shawn
Michaels with all? Where's Shawn
Michaels
with all? Where's Shawn Michaels with all? Where's Shawn Michaels
with all? Where's Shawn Michaels with all? Where's Shawn Michaels with
all? Where's Shawn Michaels with all? Where's Shawn Michaels with all? Where's Shawn Michaels with all? The product of your soul.
Oh my.
See? He. Dad! I've tried to be receiving to this whole thing. Now, mostly because, honestly, I'm hoping he die. The whole McMahon. Whole, it'll be my.
Are you retarded? You've got it all wrong, Sauce. You see, is when I pass, I'm not gonna pass my money to you. When I pass, I'm gonna pass my money to my beautiful cock. And whoever that guy is that sucked my cock, there's something about that guy. I mean, I like to say yay.
Say yay!
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Mike Mum, Scott Sawson, and Trash Wild, collectively known as Mike Mum, Trash Sawson. You two haven't been to on Monday Night Raw in 6 weeks.
Yeah, well, there's a reason why we haven't been here on Raw. Take a look
at that.
Don't worry, okay? Because very soon, Trash is going to get his wires cut from his cuff, and the top guys are going to be back here on Raw before you even have a chance to zap his cuff, okay? Yay.
Well, last week, Enzo was Daryl Morey was left unconscious after a brutal account.
Okay, yeah, so that has nothing to do with you said. I don't understand where this cough is coming from. Let me guess. This is one of those guy questions you, questionists like to question. Is that it? Is that what this is? Trying to get us. Is that what this is, huh?
Actually, I said you.
I'm back, taking souls and digging holes.
Gentlemen, I wasn't even finished.
Allora, hameki vasta, and begu salam be Muhammad Hassan.
You know, I guess, sis, that I don't find this, sis, as surprising as I find that a country that is a den of love and a cesspool of hip-hop can put on this facade of holiday coke and goodwill towards all coke. America does not wish goodwill towards all coke. Only heal those that they see fit to show it to.
Welcome to Most Must See's WWE Talk Show. Welcome to MIMS TV. The Marine Sex has wrapped. The USAO Holiday Tour has finished. And the MIMS is back on Monday Night Raw. But in my absence, let's face it, I was forgotten. No. I'm not the glue that holds Monday Night Mum together. I make this show must-naughty, but also, I was forgotten because of the valiant efforts of two people. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome my mom this time. Sax, build me entourage. In 2017, these two turned their careers around after months of sitting under my sus. They are living embodiments of a New Year's sus done right.
Miss, 2017 was the best year of my career. It was like every day was
a Rusev day.
Thank you, sus.
Miss, having your wisdom in my life this year was like winning Mimsies every single day. Yay. Thank you, Mims. Thank you, Mims. Thank you, Mims. Thank you,
Mims.
Which is why I got you this.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Miss, what?
Hello, ladies.
This. When my hand goes up, my ass, your mom goes shush. 2017 was an incredible year for me. But trust me, I have a lot more planned. You see, in 2017, I held my hand up my ass for 200 days. I elevated his career. I elevated his career. I elevated Monday Night Mom. I elevated SmackDown. Everything I touched turned to shit. Hell, I'm Rolling Stones superstar of the day. I allowed Roderick to borrow my cock because when I went on to film a shitty movie, I wanted the Intercontinental cock to be represented week after week after week after week after week. I wanted the Intercontinental cock to be bigger than my cock. But as we all can clearly see, the title doesn't make the title. The champion makes shitty movies. In 2018, I will celebrate the birth of my cock. In 2018, I will become the longest cock of all time.
Source.
So, Roman Reigns, I hope you enjoyed your source that I allowed you to have. But understand, it's all coming to an end. I am back, and I am coming. And you can suck my cock.
Why be a king when you can be a
boss time?